precinct continuing to advance. Tensions are definitely rising. Demonstrators are remaining peaceful as the police continue to advance. We encourage everybody to get on social media and share this link so the world can see. Please, please continue to share this link so the world can see live as the police continue to approach the demonstrators. The line is holding right now as they continue to get out their gear. I see a lot of ruffling going along behind the lines. I am not sure if they will be, again, firing canisters of tear gas or firing rubber bullets into the crowd, but we are going to stay here as long as we possibly can. Turning off our cameras. We will continue to broadcast even if it is at our own peril. Please continue to share this link and let the world know how the St. Louis Police Department, the County Police Department, is demanding that the media turn off their cameras so they cannot see what is about to happen. We will continue to broadcast. Share this link.
This is a war cry. We're going
to stay here all night. Stay here all night. I'm one half-ass nigga.
This is a war cry.
This is a war cry.
This is a war cry.
They have issued a second final warning.
There we go.
It's good that fire went out.
We can't hear you.
Can you speak up, officer?
Use your big boy voice.
Use your outside voice.
Hey,
insurrection. When the revolution comes, won't be no police brutality. When the revolution comes, won't be no mass incarceration. When the revolution comes, won't be no police brutality.
They are now continuing to advance the line. They have popped fresh rounds of tear gas. Here comes the rubber bullets. Here we go. We have innocent victims claiming fired upon by the county. The line is sitting down, begging for the protesters not to run. The sound that you're hearing is a crowd control tactic. It's ear piercing. It actually hurts your eardrums. To be assaulted by the police department. This gentleman has brought a gas mask. He's ready. My eardrums are literally hurting. The sound is massive. You can see people holding their hands over their ears. They've issued another final warning. Protesters in there. Please, please continue to share this link on social media. We want the world to see. Now the line is advancing rapidly. Here they come. Share this link. Let the world see. The line is advancing onto the crowd. Here come the police. The line is standing. The crowd is peacefully standing with their hands in the air. Yelling, "We are peaceful. Hands up. Don't shoot." Here comes the St. Louis County Police Department continuing to advance their line. We have now pulled back a city block and a half. There it goes. They are now firing onto the crowd. Ouch! Shit! They are firing rubber bullets.
Now they sit back!
Fucking stop doing something there!
That's right! Hey, I got them same Roman candles! Who give a fuck?
The
they have now fired onto the crowd for a second time. Violence has erupted in the city of Ferguson. They are firing. They are firing rubber bullets and smoke grenades. The air is thick. Now they are firing them into the neighborhoods, into the back of people's houses. We will continue to broadcast. I'm wearing a gas mask tomorrow.
Right.
This shit, they're not fighting shots! We heard it again and again! It's no fucking fighting! Bring your bitch ass off! I'm ready for your bitch ass, bitch, like an asshole! Fucking bitch!
This is an example of a completely unprovoked attack on citizens. There they go again. Now they're fired them into the neighborhoods, right into people's houses.
In the fucking neighborhood!
In the neighborhood!
There are now fires in the yard right next to the houses. The St. Louis County Police Department is firing on the crowd without care for personal property or damage. There they go, they continue to fire at unarmed citizens who are engaged in a peaceful protest. This was an unprovoked attack by the St. Louis County Police Department. Now they are continuing to advance down side streets. We will continue to record this.
Wait, me on the right.
We've got News Channel 4 running. They're attacking reporters. They are attacking civilians. They are firing upon the media. They are continuing to advance down the street. The crowd continues to disperse as the St. Louis County Police Department continues to fire rounds into the crowd in this neighborhood.
You know what I'm saying? They had all this cut off. I can't even make it home to my family. I ain't trying to do all this belligerent ass shit with these people. I'm really not.
They're continuing to fire into the neighborhood. We literally have nowhere to go. We've been cut off from our news vehicle and being forced into a neighborhood. They're coming down the street. They're coming down the residence. You see them? There it is. There's the smoke. It's so thick. We're going to continue to record and bring this to you live from Ferguson, Missouri.
We stay in this neighborhood. It's bad. I stay right across the street. It's bad. This don't make no sense.
Our cameras have been damaged. Our battery power is low, but we will broadcast.
How can you make anybody over 18 go home if they're not committing a crime?
There were no crimes committed.
That's illegal to do. No crimes committed.
They shouldn't be able to come down a residential street.
No.
How can they make you go home if you're 18 and over? That's what I'm not understanding. How can they make you go home if they're doing nothing illegal?
Right in that white car, right in front of that white car, thug.
KMOV News Radio was lucky enough to get to their vehicle. We are trapped away from our vehicle. The helicopter is still circling around the neighborhood as they have fired tear gas down the streets of this quiet residential neighborhood. Our video camera is damaged, but we continue to broadcast from our backup.
Break that shit down, get more out of it. Hit it on the ground, get some more out of it.
St. Louis County Police Department is still staged down the street. Yeah.
Lisa, why you out there in there and we out here? Me and Adrian out here.
What you say?
Why you up on the porch with me and Adrian out here?
Y'all tripping. I ain't getting no hit with no bullets. Y'all the news people, y'all safe right here. Y'all come sit on my porch. Y'all get front class information. Cause they gonna start bombing this motherfucker. They gonna, it's gonna be Iraq.
Do you think that the St. Louis County Police Department is going to?
St. Louis County Police Department started this shit.
Nobody committed a crime. Why are they telling people to disperse? That's what I'm not understanding. Why are they telling them to disperse when they're not committing a crime?
Don't put me on the news. My job is fire me.
I'm trying to sue them now.
There they go. They've just fired another round into this quiet neighborhood.
But
trying to get people dispersed. And nobody is even gathering.
When the whole thing first started, for real, you can voice me, just don't put my face on there. When the whole thing first started, them kids were sitting in the middle of the street, Indian style, crisscross, apple
right.
St. Louis County shot rubber bullets, mace, and let them dogs out. That was before the Quick Trip got on fire. They started that. That's what started the riot. Then when the riot broke out, they left us here to die. We said, tell them the tanks gonna blow up. They said, well, that ain't our problem, so. That's what they told us. They trying to gain, they wrong. They don't have no resources around here. They tell these kids peace. They keeping these kids oppressed, depressed, undereducated. The school districts are failing. They don't want to give them nothing. They start the shit. They ignite the fire. Then they run their ass out there to their county houses and tear up our stuff. They wrong. Probably. He ain't gonna put my face on there.
No, I didn't put your face on.
You can put my, because my job is probably.
Argus Radio, KARG.
See, they wrong. These people, they don't be bothered. They now, don't get me wrong. They wrong for burning up them people's stores. They wrong for looting and riot. What we should have did was not spend no money in their community. However, they started the violence. They killed that boy. They shot that boy over there and put a gun in my face trying to go get my baby. My baby 20 years old, living in an apartment. That boy was on the side of the house hollering, don't shoot me, and they shot him, told me he had a shotgun. When they right mad for to come out the house with a big-ass shotgun. People carry handguns. They wrong. They started this shit. They started this. Then you got these people out here scared, and they letting them know this is a new breed. They ain't finna go back to slavery. They not finna let them just take them down like that. They wrong. Where the politicians at? They want our vote. They want the black vote, but they don't want to come out here. And they done took our property value down. Our taxes just went up. Our insurance just went up. All this. They wrong. They started this. They don't put my face on there.
Tell me that. No, it's not face. Just tell me that again.
I said, our property value has gone down. Our taxes went up and our insurance went up. Because St. Louis County came out here shooting at them kids while they were sitting in the street. They started this.
Still watching people trying to leave the area. However, the St. Louis County Police Department has blocked off the entrance to most of the people's vehicles. They've corralled the demonstrators down a side street into a peaceful, quiet residential neighborhood. Anybody have any comments? Seems to be in shock that the police would fire down into the neighborhood as a few civilians who were peacefully protesting ran for their cars. Sounds of tear gas have advanced down a block, so we're gonna walk down the block and see if we can't catch the main street. They've moved the line down that way and they're firing tear gas down there. So we're gonna go down there and keep recording.
Where's the line at?
Are they trying to block boxers in?
Yes.
Hey! Hey, boxers in.
St. Louis police helicopter is overhead the line that has moved one block down. Again, our camera was damaged as the St. Louis County Police Department fired upon the crowd the first time, and our power supply was damaged. We have about 10 minutes left on this stream. It looks like most of the crowd is dispersed. As we attempt to get back to our vehicle, we have stopped to hear the sound of canisters of tear gas being deployed. Looks like the St. Louis County Police Department may have successfully cleared the area. However, we have no way to get back to our vehicles without crossing West Florissant. So we will continue to broadcast until we can find a way down there. And you can see that vehicles are fleeing the area rapidly due to the fact that the police appear to be circling around the next block of the neighborhood as we walk down to this intersection.